Hey, so we just came out to Carson High School to have a, what is it?
It's an introductory class to open water scuba diving.
Yes, so.
We're trying to get PADI certified, which means that we can scuba dive all over the world.
Yep. More specifically, we're trying to be prepared for Australia when we dive for the Great Barrier Reef in Cairns. That's how you say that.
Yep. It's a bucket list item for me, not so much for him. So
right.
We're testing the waters to see if this is something that we fully want to commit to.
Yeah. Of course, she's the adventurous one.
Yep.
And I would like to just snorkel, but we're here. So. All right. So we just wrapped up our first
introduction.
Introduction to
open water. Well, to diving.
Yeah. So it was pretty fun. We learned how to breathe underwater. We learned how to swim with the fins on, what else did we learn?
Buoyancy,
how to adjust the air pressure in our tanks and
just to get more comfortable with the idea of scuba diving in general.
Yeah.
So
yeah, I think we're ready.
We're about to be divers.
Yeah, we're gonna go for the course when next
so.
Month.
Two DJs, one microphone. We freestyle, we write at home. It don't, we go on. You the one, I can't leave alone. You grown, I know you grown. When I'm in you, I feel home. We in the house of love, no lie. Appreciate you more as time goes by. When it's truly true, it don't die. I see you in LA, I see you in NY. I see you in the A, I see you in the Psy. I hear you in J, still make the song cry. Truthfully, I wanna rhyme like common sense. You the one that gave me that confidence. You the one that told me about consciousness. And